You gonna say hi to Grandpa Kane?
Hi, Grandpa Kane.
You want his chocolate pudding?
Chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding. Grandpa Kane is chocolate pudding.
Mommy, chocolate pudding.
I was born in Aberdeen, but I had gone back with my mother to, she had her firstborn in Scotland. And then when I was 6 weeks old, I came to Trail. My mother had to travel by herself, by boat, 2 weeks to the coast, and then train across Canada, 2 weeks, no help, 6-week-old baby. My dad finally met her in Nelson. We went back to Scotland just before the war, and my brother and I were 4 and 6, raised in Trail, totally Canadian. And climbed the mountains and went to riverbanks and Gyro Park and the whole nine yards, and went to Aberdeen, which was a big metropolitan city. My mom and dad went to an Empire exhibition in Glasgow and left my brother and I with my aunt and my cousin. We were playing in the yard that made coffins. And he left money for us to go to the show. I was the custodian of the cash.
Uh-huh.
And my brother and my cousin wanted to go to see a cowboy show. Not this cowboy. I wanted to go and see Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. They wouldn't come. And they stood on the street corner and cried and wouldn't come. So I left them.
Well, you had the money.
And I went to Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Whereas my parents went to Glasgow to the state fair, and the deal was we were going to Snow White in the evening when they came back from Glasgow.
And he'd already seen it.
Anyway, they had to take me with them, and I saw it twice. And they sat in the cheap seats down there, and I was telling them, when I came, I sat up there in the expensive seats. They gave me shit over there. They couldn't leave me, they had to take me.
Clever.